Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss about the topic perception. So definition of perception. Perception is derived from the Latin word perceptio. Perception is the organization, identification and interpretation of sensory information in order to represent and understand the presented information or the environment. Next, coming to the perceptual disruption. So perceptual disturbances occur when there is disruption in perception, perhaps caused by physical or mental disorders or toxins, etc. Such disturbances include agnosia and aphasia. So let us discuss about the visual agnosia. So visual agnosia is an impairment in recognition of visually presented objects. It is not due to a deficit in visual vision, acuity, visual field or scanning, language, memory or intellect. Most cases of visual agnosia are seen in older adults who have experienced extensive brain damage. There are also cases of young children with less brain damage during developmental years acquiring the symptoms. Thank you.